News coming in from Tamil Nadu, that former Union Health Minister, PMK leader Ambumani Ramadas has been arrested in connection with an alleged hate speech made back in 2012. And the offences have been, the charges are unlawful assembly, rioting and disobeying an order promulgated by a public servant. In fact, his father, the PMK chief, was arrested last week for violating prohibitory orders. We do have senior NIBN's Meenakshi Mahadevan joining us on the phone line. Meenakshi, take us through what's going on there.
Well, that's right. Ambumani Ramadas has been arrested for alleged hate speech that was made last year. This is, of course, the PMK annual ritual, an annual program that takes place in Mahabalipuram. Ambumani Ramadas has been arrested under several sections, including unlawful assembly and violation of rules. In last year's case, we're also being told by police sources that this year there was a similar situation, and this year's case could also be slapped on Ambumani Ramadas. As we are speaking, he is being taken to Kanchipuram to be produced before a magistrate, and we will know whether this year's case is also added onto this present case now to the, probably later in the day. What we're being told is that in the last year's meeting, there were several promises that were given by the PMK before they held the meeting. They were not supposed to be continuing the meeting beyond 10 o'clock, but that happened. Ambumani Ramadas was speaking at that public meeting beyond 10 o'clock, and it was because of all these rules that were flouted by the party that Ambumani Ramadas has been arrested. This year again, there was a similar meeting, and his father, Dr. Ramadas, was speaking beyond 10 o'clock, and that was why he was arrested last week. And now we've seen Ambumani being arrested. Whether new cases are slapped on them is something we'll get to know probably later in the day.
All right, Meenakshi, we'll leave it there. Thanks so much for joining us.